Demolition crews tore down a piece of Sharon history today. Tully's, which was once a popular restaurant downtown Sharon, was just a pile of rubble this afternoon. The business opened back in the 1970s, and it dates back to the late 1800s when it operated as a passenger train station. Despite the front part of the building being torn down, the vintage steam locomotive and caboose will be saved.